So right now I'm on the train on my way to Fresno. I just got on the Amtrak from Stockton, and I'm taking about a 2.5 hour ride, train ride with my little brother Cooper, going into Fresno. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to vlog a little bit, and I might actually go fishing today. So let's see what happens. Train vlog. See you guys later. Alright guys, so I actually do get to go fishing today. After I got off the train, I just left home and went over to my buddy Tyler's house that you guys just saw. Right now I'm actually just going to throw a weightless Senko, or a weightless Fluke actually, and then if that doesn't work, I'm going to throw a weightless Senko. But I'm also going to throw a Missile Baits D-Bomb on a 3/8 ounce weight. So, we're going to flip some docks, maybe catch some dinks, but I don't know. We'll have to see, so let's get out. Got one, boys. Oh, oh, you guys. Oh, he's barely hooked. Oh, never mind. He's good. He's solid hooked. There we go. Fluke. First fish of the day. Nice, probably 1.5, maybe 2 pounds off the Fluke. All right, let's get a release. Nice. Another nice one. Ooh, almost hooked through his eye. Another one, probably a pounder. Boom, nice fish. I was reeling it in and he got it on the reaction. I'm a freaking beast. Alright guys, third fish, a little dink, but fun. Let's get a release. Nice. Alright guys, so we just stopped by Valley Rod and Gun. And Tyler dropped $380?
Yeah.
$380 on one setup. I told him to go with the paddle instead of the 13 fishing, but he didn't listen. So, yeah, we're going to go back to Quail Lake and finish up with his new setup. And I just got some hooks and a red-eye shad, so let's go get it. Kyle's
taking a piss in the Hey, Kyle, you're on YouTube, bro.
Kyle, you asshole.
Oh,
Cam. Cam.